My motivation again of the Pakistan I wanted to see was based, and I am a student of history, Islamic history especially, was on the Prophet, or Prophet peace be upon him, the state of Medina, which he created. Because the state of Medina laid the foundation of one of the greatest civilization in the history of mankind. The foundation of the state of Medina is what for the next 700 years was the greatest civilization on earth. The state of Medina was founded on incredible principles of justice and humanity. It was the first time a welfare state was made. That was the state of Medina, where first time a state took responsible for its poor, its weak, its orphans, its widows. In the state of Medina, the first time pensions were created. It was a humane state. And secondly, there was justice, rule of law. These were the two main things. And the third thing, the Prophet of Islam, peace be upon him, made seeking knowledge a sacred duty. The word was that even if you have to go to China to seek knowledge, you must. Those days going to China meant not coming back. So the emphasis on seeking knowledge, for the next 700 years, all top scientists were Muslims. Then the way minorities, other religious people were treated. The Prophet signed famous, the Misak-e Medina. There's still a letter in St. Catherine's Church, which was signed with the Christians, that your places of worship will be, till the end of time, they will be protected by Muslims. Secondly, that no forcible conversions would be in Islam. Thirdly, the Prophet's last sermon, it is a charter of human rights. It's about how human beings are equal. So it was a humane state created, rule of law, emphasis on education, that led to the growth of Muslim civilization.